Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Polaventris.
This is elevator action on Commodore 64, Commodore 6 port of a pretty awesome game, I have to say. I do like elevator action almost on every platform I have played it so far. Let's see how the Commodore 64 version plays. Yeah, it looks a bit ugly. You do have the button jumps. And looks like you can only shoot one bullet at a time. And the funny thing is that I actually started to play this game and wondering how I couldn't shoot. It looks like you cannot shoot while you're in the first top floor, like here. You cannot shoot. So you have to go down one stairs and then you can shoot, one bullet at a time. The object rooms seem to be blinking. You push up to go inside. There you go. Ooh, that's close. I mean, the basic idea is there, but I have to say it's a little bit ugly to say it. Okay. To say the least. Hopefully we'll make it a little bit further so we can actually see if this game has extra weapons or not. Oh, yeah. Man! Let's try it again. A little bit quicker this time. At least the music is pretty good, I have to give it that. Do the enemies always spawn from the same up from the same doors? At least the same doors seem to be always blinking. Let's see. Should we use the stairs this time? How do you just push down. A little bit annoying, you can only shoot one bullet. So far no weapons. So far no documents found. Come on. Okay, still nothing. Still nothing. What? Stop. Totally blank. Nope! That was quick. And the bullet went through the guy. Still nothing. Just... Oh, you can't control these elevators, they move on their own, and you go back to them. Oh, where did that bullet came from? Well, at least you saw that you can shoot down the lamps if you want, so... That is in-game. Oh, what? Yeah, what? That was interesting how the bullet didn't kill me. Probably despawns when you kill the enemy that shot you. Is that elevator coming down by itself? Doesn't look like so. Try to get up. Wondering if you can ride on top of the elevator like you can do. Yes, you can. What? Okay, that was a little bit crap. I have no idea what killed me. Let's try to find one document. If there is a document in this game, otherwise you just get... Okay, I'm dead again. I have to say, this is not very promising. It does the basic actions, and the N is wielding a massive dildo. Don't know why, but if that's the norm in spy world, that's how it goes. Hide! At least you didn't die, that's... AI seems to be pretty crap. All the AI has never been very good in the game, but at least in the other versions that... Ooh! The other guys actually tried to get you, now just walking around randomly. More money. Come on. Just one document to see if there is documents in this game.
So I
just dropped between the elevator and the shaft. Yeah. Have to say, a little bit buggy, I would say. Looks like they tried to make a game that looks like elevator action, but doesn't really have even half the features. Still haven't found a single weapon upgrade, still haven't found a single... single anything. Found points. And it kicks you out of the room immediately. 4, 3, 2, 1. So there is no documents to pick up. You just get to the down floor and there you go. Well, that is a little bit crap. But the first looks like the second stage is just the same as the first stage, just different color. Which is even more crap. Yeah, looks suspiciously identical. No weapon upgrades, no enemy AI, no nothing. It's just a game that looks like an elevator action, but really isn't. Pretty much half done job. Yeah, this is terrible. Round 2. Same building. Let's see how badly this breaks. Just stop! There you go. You can break the game in so many different ways. Maybe that's more fun than actually playing the game. But at least the music is okay. Man, what a disappointment. GBA has some awesome elevator action games. Was it called Elevator Action EX or something? It's awesome. Highly recommend it. Also, the GBA... oh, there was bullet stop in front of my face. Can I jump? No, you can't jump down like you can other ones. So I was saying that the Dexter's Laboratory on the GBA is actually Elevator Action, just reskinned. I just found that out some time ago. Anyway... Actually, you can use keyboards, that's good. One good thing about the game, so there you go. Elevator Action on Commodore 64, don't play it, it's pretty terrible. Thanks for watching.